And Dead Island 2, whenever you're sprinting, you can press your crouch button to slide, and you get stuck in the animation for a bit. But if you're sprinting, slide, hold to throw your weapon, then jump right after, you can skip that whole animation. And this will actually allow you to B-hop. And if you can do this in rapid succession, you can go really fast. And yeah, enjoy and have a great day.